Okay, let's start over. So here, I didn't get the PS-2000 because all you're doing is paying for inlays. Who cares? I don't. This thing sounds and plays just as good. It's a neck, you know, a lot of bolt-on neck. It's a nice, solid, great playing axe, man. But I bought this in 2000. I open up the case a couple months ago, and I look at this, and hopefully you can see it's starting to get pitted and look like an old, and I tried buffing the crap out of it and see what side I'm doing, buffing it and everything, and it's actually shot. It's pitted up and looking like a bumper of an old 55 Chevy or something. I'm like, what is up? So I call up Washburn. Yeah, we had a problem with our chroming all their guitars because of certain laws in the state they were doing it, so they couldn't actually take the steel, the stainless steel that they were using in chroming. They couldn't prepare it right because of the chemicals, so they prepared it wrong. So now, you know, a decade or so later, everything's going to crap. I have had to replace everything except for, well, this is starting to pit now. This is just starting to get a little crappy, but I'll just get a new one. But I want to get things going. I mean, everybody that bought one of the higher end ones, I mean, this is a PS-500, this is the mid-level, and then the PS-2000, it's just, you know, it's got the block inlays and mother of pearl around here. I think the pickups are the same. I played it and I liked this one better, so I bought it. This is a long time ago. It was a blowout up in Salt Lake City. Guitar Center was buying musicians' friends, so they're blowing everything out. And I have some junk on there I gotta get off. So I bought this, and it was great. I'm like, holy crap, this is a great deal, you know, because these things are going for a bit of money. And I got it for nothing. I got it for like $100 with the case. They just wanted to clear everything out, so cool. But then this happens. Oh, this pick obviously goes with it. It's a KISS pick. So I'll put that in there. I gotta keep all this crap together. But, so warning all you guys out there with the PS whatever, Washburn, and it's got the same thing with the little Firebird looking one he did, and that. Those, there's a guy on eBay that's got like 50 of them. He used to work for Washburn or something. And he took them all, and he's selling them on eBay for like $40 a pop. And I have a friend, and he said, yeah, I've got guys calling me now. And so he's got this. So you can buy this. This is separate. But look how cool this is. A mirror. It looks better, I think. But the strings are so old and shot on this, I gotta get it fixed. But it's out, so I'll play a little bit, and then we'll see what happens after that. How's that sound to you? I don't care what it sounds like. We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
strings put on, and set up before I record anymore, because I want to use this. Yeah.